Quinn, I want to call your attention to the second chapter, Gospel according to St. Luke, and the 42nd verse. When he was 12 years old, they went up to Jerusalem after the custom of the Jews. This is speaking concerning of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. When he was only at the age of 12, his parents carried him to Jerusalem. I saw them even after the feast was over. They were on their way back to their home, supposing him to be in their company. Had gone 3 days' journey. They looked for Jesus and they couldn't find him there. I saw them when they returned back to Jerusalem. Daddy found him there among the lawyers and doctors, asking them questions, asking them questions, asking them questions, asking them questions. Asking them questions, asking them questions, asking them questions, asking them questions. Amen.
Godīgi sakot, es nekad nekur neesmu neko vinnējis, nekādās Latvijas dzīvē, tā kā, nu, jūtos no 7. Debesīs. Man ļoti patīk, ka cilvēki, nu, ir novērtējuši to, ko es daru, nu, neticami, vienkārši 7. Debesīs. Super, super, lielu sajūtu.